بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
حرمت عليكم الميتة والدم ولحم الخنزير وما أهل لغير الله به والمنخنقة والموقوذة والمتردية والنطيحة وما أكل السبع إلا ما ذكيتم وما ذبح على النصب وأن تستقسموا بالأزلام ذلكم فسق اليوم يئس الذين كفروا من دينكم فلا تخشوهم واخشون اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا فمن اضطر في مخمصة غير متجانف لإثم فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Forbidden to you for food are dead meat, blood, the flesh of swine, and that on which has been invoked the name of other than Allah, that which has been killed by strangling, or by a violent blow, or by a headlong fall, or by being gored to death. That which has been partly eaten by a wild animal, unless you are able to slaughter it in due form, that which is sacrificed on stone altars. Forbidden also is the division of meat by raffling with arrows. That is impiety. This day have those who reject faith given up all hope of your religion. Yet fear them not, but fear me. This day have I perfected your religion for you, completed my favor upon you, and have chosen for you Islam as your religion. But if any is forced by hunger, with no inclination to transgression, Allah is indeed oft forgiving, most merciful.